DeKalb County, the new gateway to Hollywood, invites you to join production companies from Paramount to DreamWorks, Disney to New Line Cinemas, Fox Searchlight to Lionsgate, Rainforest Films to MGM, who have all taken advantage of DeKalb County and the state's sales and use tax exemption, and an immediate point of purchase plan which saves you up to 8%, as well as the Entertainment Industry Investment Act, a program which offers a base tax credit of 9%. The sell and use tax exemption is a point of purchase plan. The savings are immediate. No tax hassles, no waiting until the end of the year. Just the equipment and service at a cost you can afford. The foundation of the Entertainment Industry Act is a 9% tax credit. Production companies that spend a minimum of $500,000 in the state on qualified production and post-production expenditures in a single year are eligible for this credit. This includes most materials, services, and labor. The 9% credit applies to both residential and out-of-town hires, with a salary cap of $500,000 per person per production. The Act will award additional tax credits of 3% for all Georgia residents employed by the production. In effect, producers receive a tax credit equal to 12% for all qualified Georgia labor. The base tax credit of 9% plus a bonus of 3% for Georgia hires. For companies with multiple television projects that spend in excess of $20 million in qualified expenditures in Georgia within a single year, the Act will award tax credits of 2% in addition to the 9% base investment tax credit. Eligible productions include feature films, television movies, pilots or series, commercials, music videos, and certain interactive projects. Commercials and music videos are eligible for the base tax credit once the production company has spent a minimum of $500,000 on qualified expenditures during a single year. This may be through a single project or multiple projects. Eligible sales taxes and materials include the purchase or lease of camera equipment, supplies and accessories, lighting equipment, sound recording equipment, scenery, costume, motion picture, film, and processing, to name a few. A permit-free, as well as a right-to-work state, DeKalb County, Georgia will offer, in addition to the aforementioned incentives, a rent-free production site such as the Bruce Street Recreation Center for productions with a budget of $200,000 or more. The new gateway to Hollywood, DeKalb County is Georgia's most culturally enriched county. From the tree-lined quaintness of Pine Lake to the vintage antique road Chamblee, the city feel and landscape of downtown Decatur to the more southern feel of Stone Mountain Village and the Lithonia, Bruce Street, and Main Street areas, the International Corridor, as well as the endless possibilities of the very scenic Arabian Mountain Preserve and Stone Mountain Park. The gateway to Hollywood houses equipment suppliers ranging from Showcase Light and Videos to Encyclopedia Atlanta and the largest production house in the Southeast, Crawford Communications. With highly trained professional crews and state-of-the-art facilities, make it easy to plan, shoot, and edit for your production.
It's my commitment to the industry and to this community to make DeKalb County the premier location for a lot of things, for certain, to be able to make this the Hollywood of the East would be remarkable.